I'd like to go back and play something back from one of our first two albums. This is from Tyranny and Mutation. It's called Seven Screaming Diz-Busters.
Just like rain, I'm not scared of heroes.
the top. There's all kinds of different ways of doing it now. I gotta tell you one right now. I was playing a small club, real shitty small club in Long Island, New York, about 10 years ago. One day, into the club walked this little skinny guy, had a little goatee beard, and had a little slick back hair with a wet look. And he walks up to me and he says, "Hey boy, I like the sound of your group, how'd you like to make it all the way to the top?" And I said, "Well, that's just what I always wanted to do. Well, what do I have to do?" And he opens up his jacket pocket. Out of his pocket right over here, he takes a scroll from the parchment. He unrolls it, unrolls it, unrolls it. He says, "All you have to do is sign right here on the bottom line, and you'll be on your way." And I said, "Well," I took one look at it, and it was all written in Latin, and all the Latin was backwards. And I said, "Well, what does it say?" He says, "Don't worry about the fine print. Just sign right over here, but there's one more thing I must tell you. You got to sign your name in blood." So I said, "That's pretty heavy, signing your name in blood." But I said, "Well, you know, I am from New York City, and I don't go very far without my trusty blade. So, there's only one thing to do, you know, you just gotta, go for it, but you have to do it." So I went like this, I went, "Whoa!" Records walks in, he says, "Hey, you got a pretty good group there, I'm gonna sign you right up." Before I knew it, we had one album out, two albums out, three albums out, four albums out. Before I knew it, time went by so fast. I had a house in Malibu, California, two Rolls Royces, a Cornish convertible, a 930 Porsche turbo, women, drugs, cocaine, I had it all. Little guy walking up to me after a show, he's gonna say, "Well, no, you had it all. Now it's time to pay the piper. Gonna call them and take you away now. Gonna call them and take you away, boy. I'm gonna take you away.